The ocean is a mysterious place that humans have yet to fully discover, and inside it contains colossal-sized sharks that you could only imagine in your terror-stricken nightmares. While some people would rather steer clear of these massive creatures, others spend their whole lives in the ocean hoping to encounter one. From gigantic grandma sharks to enormous 26-foot-long whale sharks, let's take a look at some of the biggest sharks that can make anyone shake in fear with the mere mention of their name. Maple. The humongous size of a great white shark would make it hard to imagine that any other animals in the sea would dare to harm them. But when a global research team was sailing the offshore waters of Little Hope Island, they encountered an 11.5-foot-long shark that was wounded with a nasty gash on its side. The female great white shark named Maple was wounded near her fins and was bleeding. The researchers immediately pulled her on board and treated her injuries. Maple weighed a whopping 1,264 pounds, and on closer inspection, they concluded that whatever bit her was probably her size, or even bigger. Because no other sea animal would dare to even hurt a great white shark like that. Sharks are not very territorial, but when another of their kind enters their personal space, they tend to communicate and show their dissatisfaction through bites. Unamaki, nicknamed as the Land of the Fog. This next massive shark will blow your mind. Recently, one of the biggest great white sharks ever found was caught in Northwest Atlantic. The 15.5-foot predator was nicknamed Unamaki, which derives from the local indigenous language of Nova Scotia, the place where the shark traveled from. Unamaki not only packed an impressive length, but she also weighed over 2,076 pounds. Since found, the researchers have been keeping tabs of all her locations every time she nears the water surface. Researchers have been using advanced tracking devices to stay up to date on this massive shark, so you won't have to worry about this one. Catherine. Remember how in the last point we mentioned that it's a relief these massive sharks are being watched? Well, meet Catherine, the great white shark who ghosted her trackers for years. Catherine was caught and tagged in 2013 by a group of O-Search researchers who were traveling off the coast of Cape Cod. Not yet a fully fledged adult, Catherine still measured to be 14 foot 2 inches long and weighed over 2,300 pounds. By now, she would be a fully grown adult, and her trackers believe she ought to have gained more than 1,000 pounds of extra weight. For years, the world was fascinated by every sighting of this shark. She soon became a celebrity of her own with over 61,000 followers on Twitter, but then suddenly in 2019, she disappeared off the face of the earth. Sorry, ocean. Her tracker beeped one last time 150 miles off the coast of Charleston, and after that, she was never found again. The questions are endless. Did something happen to her? Was the tracker faulty? The possibilities are endless, but unfortunately, we won't find our answer till Catherine decides to show up again. Nugumi. It seems Nova Scotia is a go-to place for sharks, because this 17-foot, 2-inch-long great white was caught just off the shores of Nova Scotia. O-Search caught this great white and named it Nugumi. Dubbed the Queen of the Ocean, Nugumi had an astonishing weight of 3,541 pounds. The name Nugumi comes from the indigenous language of Nova Scotia and roughly translates to Wise Old Grandma. This is a great fit for her because Nugumi was said to be over 50 years old at the time of her tagging. The last we heard from our old friend was on April 11, 2021. This was when the rumor started that Nugumi might be pregnant. You see, Nugumi spent some time in Carolina, a spot the scientists widely believe is a place where sharks mate before heading out into the open sea. We will just have to wait and see if it's true. Deep Blue. Our list is full of great whites, but no one has a more interesting history than Deep Blue. Deep Blue was first sighted in the 90s and absolutely fascinated scientists with her size. Deep Blue comes in at 20 feet long, 8 feet high, and weighs 2.5 tons, earning the title of the largest great white shark ever recorded. In the 90s, when the world was still oblivious to the sea creatures, Deep Blue's massive size, razor-sharp teeth, and large fins were a rare discovery. Due to her massive size, scientists believed she was pregnant. This theory was backed up by the fact that she was too close to the shoreline, and female sharks only tend to head for the shores when they are pregnant. After that, no one ever saw the shark again, not until 2014, when the creature was finally caught on camera traveling off the shores of Mexico. Deep Blue has a very calm and non-aggressive personality. She even allowed a marine biologist to go swimming with her. When she realized that she was being filmed, she neared the cage and gave a few curious nips to the bar before swimming away. She was last spotted off the shores of Hawaii feeding on a sperm whale carcass. Rare albino nurse shark. Albino animals rarely ever make it to adulthood, so imagine how fascinated scientists were when they found a video spotting a very rare albino nurse shark. The nurse shark became the lifetime achievement of a 16-year-old fisherman who caught the creature near Captiva Pass, Florida. While on a fishing trip, he caught a massive weight of what he believed was a fish, but upon close inspection, they realized their catch was shining. Soon they realized that it was the glowing white scales of an albino nurse shark. The shark struggled, and after a 20-minute battle, it finally won and swam away, leaving the fishermen with an interesting story. To back their claim, they did manage to capture the creature on video, and by the looks of it, the shark was around 8 feet and 250 pounds. Megamouth shark. An incredibly rare megamouth shark was caught by a local fisherman in Japan. Just 5 kilometers from the Iwasu port in Mie Prefecture, central Japan. Apparently, it got hooked into the net laid by the fisherman and couldn't escape. The megamouth was 16.4 feet long and weighed nearly a ton. Take a look at this picture of a man laying down next to the shark. He seems to dwarf compared to the massive creature. This species is incredibly rare since they normally swim 393 to 525 feet deep in the water. They were first discovered off the coast of Hawaii, then one megamouth was caught in the anchor of a U.S. Navy ship. There have only been 60 sightings of these creatures ever since. Queensland shark hunter. Vic Hislop has dedicated a good chunk of his life hunting sharks, but probably his biggest catch ever was the enormous great white shark he had captured in 1988. Caught off the coastlines of Queensland Hervey Bay, the enormous size of the shark set records. The shark measured in at an incredible 22 feet and weighed around 2 tons. The creature was kept for his show in Mr. Hislop's shark show for 2 decades before they decided to remove him. The hunter apparently kept the shark with him as a trophy, and recently he was seen trying to sell his almost 30-year-old kill for $30,000. How did he manage to salvage the shark's body? Apparently, to house the enormous predator, Vic had custom built a refrigerator trailer in his backyard. Creepy as it is, Vic is not ready to let the shark go without compensation. Basking shark. In 2015, some fishermen from Australia accidentally caught an extremely rare basking shark. It was a big discovery because the museum worldwide only had 2 samples of the specimen, now 3, including this one. The shark was a whopping 20 feet long and weighed over 2,000 pounds. The fishermen donated the shark to the Museum Victoria in southern Melbourne. Basking sharks are very slow-moving, which may have been the reason the shark was captured. They also come along with a set of tiny razor-sharp teeth and can grow up to 39 feet long with age. There isn't much known about this species of shark, but with this discovery, the scientists are provided with a load of research material, and they have announced they would use the recent catch to research the shark's genetics, diet, and life history. Odisha whale shark. In Odisha, there were 2 big instances where a massive whale shark was caught by the local fishermen. One of them was released, and the other died, unfortunately. In 2021, a whale shark that was about 15 feet long and 3,300 pounds was caught in the net of a fisherman near Odisha's Ganjam district. The shark had sustained some physical injuries while struggling, but they were able to release it back into the Bay of Bengal the very next day. This endangered species is often spotted off the coast of Odisha, and they tend to get washed onto shores when they die. In 2020, 4 rare whale sharks were found dead on the beach. The biggest loss was when a massive 26-foot-long female whale shark died after getting trapped in a fishing net in 2021. The shark had apparently suffered critical injuries trying to free itself from the trawl net. This became the first case in recent years where a shark died before it could be released. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like and consider subscribing to our channel if you loved it. Which species of shark did you like the most? Which catch was the most shocking to you? Let us know in the comments below.